Hey everyone, it's your favorite college football expert here. Today we're going to talk about the worst college football team of all time. There have been plenty of bad teams throughout the history of college football, but one team stands out as the absolute worst, and that team is the 1973 New Mexico State Aggies. The Aggies finished the 1973 season with a record of 0-11, becoming the first team in history of college football to go winless in an 11-game schedule. And it's not just that they lost every game. It's that they were completely uncompetitive in every one of them. The Aggies were outscored by an incredible 488-93 margin, which on average is about 44.4 points per game. Getting outscored by, not giving up, giving outscored by. So that made the 1973 New Mexico State Aggies so bad. Well, let's start with their offense. The Aggies averaged just 8.5 points per game, the worst mark in the nation.